Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Zombi, or Zombi, or however you want to pronounce it. I haven't uploaded the first part as of yet, but what I am going to do is continue where we left off last time. I actually was thinking about this game this morning, and I was reminded of like how much I did enjoy it when I did play it when I was many years ago. Why is there no sound?
Come on, shake a leg. You need to get inside Buckingham Palace. It's your best hope for weapons and supplies, even if it is overrun by infected. You need to get inside Buckingham Palace. It's your best hope for better weapons and supplies, even if it is overrun by infected.
Close the curtain because I can't see. Okay. I'm going to keep the talking a little bit of a minimum because of atmosphere. I just want this atmosphere to sink in and to really seep into the video in the best way possible.
Time he saw what was coming, Elizabeth was dead, and James I had no love for prophecies or alchemy. And he was so obsessed with black magic, he wrote a manual called Demonology, and sent his witch hunters around England to hang witches and warlocks. Dee had to go into hiding. Bloody idiots.
We're on a platform.
Find the door.
we go.
Thing about Buck Palace, it's not just a building, it's a fortress. A highly secure location. You can bet your ass they've stockpiled guns and ammo like nobody's business.
I need to upgrade the it's so fucking dark, I can't even see properly. Let's turn the brightness up a bit. That's a bit better.
Locked here thinking they'd be safe, that the royals will protect them. But the establishment looks after itself, no one else. God helps those who help themselves. Never forget that. Flag upside down. That's a distress signal. Maybe they're still alive inside there. What a bloody mess. Sure, God save the Queen. But it looks like the plebs wanted to go along for the ride. Find what you need down there.
Save it. Excuse me.
Look sharp, soldier. Infected incoming. As your way in, be careful. Radio signal won't reach you down there. You're on your own.
Well, that took some doing. Sorry, I shouldn't go silent, I know that, but I just had to be mindful of my surroundings. This game, you can't really take your mind off.
Lovely woman, the Queen. For an ancient lizard posing as a human, anyway. But I tell you, she knows the score. It's the government didn't want anyone to know about Dee's prophecy, not her match. I hope they get her away to India or something. Their climate's better for reptiles anyway.
go. We're in Buckingham Palace. I remember doing this before and getting to a point and I just stopped. I don't know why I stopped. I can't remember why. I just did.
I'm losing you. Must be shielded. Watch your back.
Speakers in the walls. I'm Peter Knight, junior doctor to the royal household. So don't worry, you're not going mad. Do come and find me in the lab, won't you? I know these corridors are a labyrinth, but well, that's the point. You see, the intruders out. I suppose I should warn you, there are also a few infected roaming around in here. Used to be a main group of soldiers, you see, but well, they're all infected now. Terrible shame. Welcome. Do make yourself at home, but please don't touch anything. This is all vital scientific work. I'll close the door behind you, just a precaution. Sorry, I can't greet you in person. It's safer for both of us, you understand. I'm researching a cure for this terrible infection, you see. It's slow going, as I have so few subjects to test on. Like those poor Omega Group soldiers. Not my finest hour, I fear. If you'll forgive me for a moment, I'm sure you can help me. Now, here's how you could help. There's a book, De Remedi Secreti, by Conrad Gesner. A fascinating text, but what I'm after is Dee's own copy where he made annotations. I believe it's in the palace library, which means going upstairs, I'm afraid. Would you be so kind? The bunker elevator can take you up to the palace.
This is where I got to.
hope you don't mind the music, by the way. William Byrd, Elizabeth I's favourite composer, apparently. I find it helps me work, it's very soothing. You're doing ever so well. I do feel awful about the poor guards. Well, technically, I'm in Omega Group myself. Started as an army medic, and then they posted me here. That's such a shame. Those soldiers were an elite. So sad to see them like this.
I've never got this far. I don't know what I'm doing past this point. This is completely new to me.
I've just realized you probably have no idea what Omega Group is. Top secret, you see, but that hardly matters now. It's an elite group to protect the royal family. But the outbreak caused them hop, and now all these poor men have just guarded the bunker. Well, I suppose you can stand still for a minute. If only you'd pay more attention.
I'm going to have to go and leave that there because I'm getting a phone call and it's the second time the person's rung me. So thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one.